Dealers scrambled to meet the demand of consumers who thronged the market to stock up protein supply for the remaining part of May 2020 in keeping with government's COVID-19 prevention protocol. Respondents, mostly livestock dealers, were not oblivious of what the order is intended to serve, as they are also desirous of keeping away the pandemic through adherence to the directive.
The cow are not much as it used to, so the prices are now high. And also customers, I think there's a patronage, because we operate 3 days in a week now.
So I don't think it is bad, but I want the government to use this period, this time, to see that our people in Canada are empowered, so that when situations like this come, we can know or maybe get animals and get the livestock from our side.
They stop us from bringing livestock. So that is why people are suffering. God, that they are selling 15,000. Now they sell it up to 25, 26.
Typical of economic theory of demand and supply, cost of livestock increased, a situation that customers described as worrisome, especially with the inadequate electricity supply to preserve their meat. Urging the people to eschew panic buying, the chairman Central Abattoir and Livestock Depot, Mr. Michael Essien, assured that no shortage in livestock supply would be felt as there was adequate supply. Mr. Sien, who lauded government for the favorable business climate, promised to abide by the stipulated rules and ensure the abattoir operates on designated market days.
It is all for our good. It is all to checkmate the inflow of our persons. We know that protein is one of the vital things that human body needs. That goes to tell us that, at least for now, we will manage what we have so that our people will not be exposed to this pandemic. So what we have now, I can assure you, will take us for some time.
A trip round the facility showed that though the social distancing protocol were not observed, most people adhered to the first mask directive. Samuel Ayara, AKBC News.